5 newly elected commissioners from the Electoral Commission of Namibia were sworn in by the Judge President Petrus Damaseb. Amongst their tasks will be ensuring that the 2019 elections run smoothly.
The ECN's Notemba Shipoya says the commissioners, including herself, will do their best for the 2019 elections.
Yeah, we are still looking at that issue of the paper trail, and we will be consulting with our stakeholders throughout and inform them to what extent it will be possible. So that is consultation still has to take place with our stakeholders, and we will be informing our stakeholders as in due course.
The commissioners will be working tirelessly throughout the whole electoral period.
The commitment that the Electoral Commission will do its utmost to ensure that we have credible elections and that we will prepare meticulously for the elections that are upcoming in 2019. As we are aware, elections are electoral cycle. It is not just the time of the elections when we are working.
The new commissioners will be looking to extend regional offices in the long term.